Today the topic is heading for our working out. Remember, under 12 cannot do heading by the rules of US soccer, but you can still do it if you use plastic ball to do your heading, okay? We're gonna do a few and quick so you guys can do it at home. Hit with your forehead and catch. Throw the ball. If you're a little bit advanced, you're gonna try air and hit. Put the ball in the air and hit. And always catch, air, hit. 15 repetition off. Go. Open left. And let's go. Remember, this is the ball for the little guys. I just doing with this one, because my, go Mateo. Here, repetition, 15. Then you go and switch. There you go. 15 again, switch side, there you go. The same thing,
but just
plant your foot on the floor, open your legs, arms, open on the ball. After, go Mateo, jumping, you don't need to jump, Mateo, don't need me. Jump, go Mateo, there you go, always, where the ball gonna go. You can do that with partners. And the last one, you sit on the floor, you stand up, you jump, then the ball gonna, and go Mateo, a little higher. There you go, good job. That's for the heading today. Yes. Go. There we go. Put your head. There you go. Open your arms. Go. 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 Hard. Go. Open your legs. There you go. There, my hand. My hand. Hit the ball. There you go. Go.